Weren't the only demonstrators downtown Tuesday. A man who is in favor of slowly reopening the economy hired this banner plane, the counter to reopen protesters. He says that he is immune compromised and hasn't been able to leave his home in 2 months because of COVID-19.